SoRI-20041 is an antagonist-like allosteric modulator of amphetamine-induced dopamine release, in contrast to the related research chemicals SoRI-9804 and SoRI-20040, which are agonist-like. SoRI-20041 is believed to be the first example of a drug that separately modulates uptake versus release in the dopamine transporter, possibly showing how inward and outward transport represent distinct operational modes of DAT. It produces the same effects as SoRI-20040 and SoRI-9804 in uptake assays and binding assays, inhibiting the re-uptake of dopamine, but does not modulate D-amphetamine-induced DA release by inhibiting that as well, like agonists of the series do. This suggests the possibility of simultaneous action and increase of indirect agonism through the dual action of draw and dry efficacy existing together. This increases the inhibition of re-uptake at synaptic dopamine concentrations without interfering in the flow of release of dopamine from amphetaminergic phosphorylation at the affected transporter. This overcomes the obstacle of a compromised binding site that would be rendered unusable through the action of amphetamine. Conventional dopamine reuptake inhibitors, such as cocaine or methylphenidate, would otherwise ineffectively target such a site on each specific transporter so affected by amphetamine, making this an example of a dry that does not have a mutually exclusive functionality against draw action at individual instances of DAT.
References.